Very good morning to all the students. Today we are revising today Diary of Anne Frank, very important chapter. It's actually a novel, I already told you. Yes, Gitanshu, what I did. So it's a novel and this chapter, you can say the content of this chapter is extracted from that novel, Diary of a Young Girl. Fine. And in that, there are all the entries made by this young girl, Anne Frank. Fine. And a very beautiful comparison we made that day, that how you people were stuck in the lockdown and you had enough of time to channelize yourself also. Some people got dejection that why we are not able to move, but some students and people, they channelize themselves to, you know, imbibe some values and learn those skills in n number of ways. Some people become spiritual. Find some learned a particular skill via online mode and all while searching the net and fine. So this is the right way. Anne Frank, when she was stuck, fine, in a building, office building of her father with other members also. And when Nazi's invasion took place, she started writing a diary which was given by her parents on her birthday, 13th birthday. And she started writing into it. And she never thought in her life that the entries were actually the real life situation, that what happened to the people during this invasion. So background of this chapter is war-like circumstances. War breaks the people emotionally, physically, socially, and emotionally also. Clear? So when that invasion took place, they were bound at a place and she started writing that diary. She started making entries into the diary, and later on when she died of typhus, fine, she didn't die that somebody murdered her, no. She had that ailment, fine, this ko red fever bhi bol dete hain, scarlet fever bol dete hain. She died of that, and after her death, her father found that diary and some friend suggested him that you should get it published because this is the live recording actually of all the events, date wise, day wise, that what happened and what sort of life people had to live. Fine. So she became clear, quite popular. When she was alive, nobody knew who Anne Frank was. When her diary got published and it was translated into many other languages also, then that young girl. And that's why she will remain a young girl. She died in a young age only. Fine, in a teenage only she died. Even at the beginning of teenage, you can say. So Diary of a Young Girl, that's why they gave this name. And because this is one chapter in your book, that's why they named it Diary of Anne Frank. Yes, Vita. The one who will be speaking will be coming to continue. I will stop here. No. Wear your mask properly. Fine, so atrocities now. Let me tell you about this. This story is about atrocities committed on the Jews during the Nazis' occupation in 1940. So in 1940s, they are not given any particular year. Atrocities here means torture given to Jews. A particular community is there. Jew community was there. And they were particularly taken into concentration camps. Us time pe yehi ho raha tha, that whoever so belong to Jew community, they will be taken to concentration camps. They cannot live there in own homes because Nazis had invaded their place. Yes, beta. Listen, you're preparing for exams for yourself, not for your friends. So very first point is diary entry by Anne Frank. Anne Frank thinks that writing a diary is a strange experience for her. Why it is a strange experience? Because she has never written anything. She was not a writer. That born quality was not there. She never wrote anything in her life earlier. Fine. But when she got a diary, she had this idea of writing. That was quite strange. She feels that no one else except her will be interested in the musings of a 13-year-old girl. In the beginning, she has mentioned that. Clear? दैट कौन इंटरेस्टेड होएगा? एक 13 ईयर ओल्ड गर्ल इज राइटिंग हर म्यूजिंग्स. म्यूजिंग्स मींस थॉट प्रोसेस, थॉट्स. शी थॉट दैट हु विल बी इंटरेस्टेड इन माय राइटिंग्स. देन शी थॉट कि लेट इट बी, आई विल राइट फॉर माय सेल्फ ओनली. She wants to get all kinds of things off her chest. So why she wrote a diary, you must know the reason. She wanted to, you know, when you feel very, sometimes you are angry, you want to talk to someone. When you talk to someone, then you feel relieved. She believed that, I have written second point, paper has more patience than people. Logo se kitni der baat karoge apni? एक दिन, दो दिन, तीन दिन, एंड एट द एंड ऑफ द डे दे विल से तो रोता ही रहता है, कीप ऑन क्रिबिंग ऑल द टाइम. दे विल स्टार्ट अवॉइडिंग यू, एंड पीपल आर वेरी जजमेंटल ऑल्सो, दे विल स्टार्ट जजिंग यू. सो डायरी एंट्री इज अ टेक्निक इन विच इफ यू स्टार्ट राइटिंग योर इमोशंस, इफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू शो इट टू एनी वन, हाइड इट, बट यू आर राइटिंग योर इमोशन, दैट इज अ साइकोलॉजिकल वे ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग योर सेल्फ. आपको रिलीव्ड होता है कि यस, मैंने किसी से बात की है. So she made a new friend and she named it Kitty. Fine, you remember it very well. So she named her diary as Kitty, K-I-T-T-Y, I'll be telling you that. So after making a friend, she thought paper has more patience. Iske main jitni bhi baatein karun, this paper will not respond and not judgmental also. So that's why she decided ki I will take everything off my chest. I will be discussing everything with my diary. She started writing diary at the age of 10, 11, 12, 13. Fine. 13. Paper has more patience than people. So she does not want to be commented upon by others. So she chose diary entry. Next is her diary became her best friend. She named it, likh lo. She named it Kitty. She named her diary Kitty, and it was her best friend at that point of time. So in a diary, she found a friend. So she has mentioned in the diary in the beginning that there are 30 people, 30 people to whom she can call her friends. Fine. But she has a family. She has loving aunt. She has a good home. Fine. And she is loving parents and write down 16-year-old sister. What is the age of her sister? 16. Am I audible to all children? Yes. Those sitting at home, beta, are you noting down? Fine. So keep noting down because everything cannot be written on board. Because these notorious students, offline ones, I have to look after them also. So then she has a family and aunts and 16-year-old sister. But even then, she has mentioned in her diary that she feels all alone. That's why, because she was not able to pour her heart out. Fine? And they are not very close to her. So this is the problem. They cannot confide in each other. Confide in means apni raaz ki baatein share karna, to talk with one another. So they cannot, you know, and to have blind faith in someone. Confide in ka meaning. So she believed that they cannot confide in each other. Maybe it is her own fault. So that's why she wants her diary to be her friend, and she started calling her friend Kitty. Fine. Now next I'll be telling you the brief sketch of her family. You should know that who was there in her family. Family of Anne Frank. Who was there? In the beginning of the diary entry, she has mentioned that she had a very loving and adorable father. His father married at 36 when mother was 25. Write down the facts, beta. Her sister Margot was born in 1926, while she was born on 12th June 1929. I'm writing here. Father got married at the age of 36. These are the facts only. Fine. And father was very adorable, very loving and caring. He got married at 36. When her mother was 26. 25 or 26? 25 she was, I guess. Yes, 25. Then her sister Margot was born in 1926. Margot, sister. She was born in 1926. Write down the year. While Anne Frank was born on 12th June 1929. This is the birth date of Anne Frank. You should know. She was born on 12th June 1929. They moved to Holland in June 1929. Write down. They moved to or immigrated to Holland, H-O-L-L-A-N-D. In 1933, yes, and she received her basic education in Holland only. Fine. So she got her education there in Holland. In 1942, her grandmother died. She was very attached to her grandmother also. 1942, grandmother died. And when did Anne start writing her diary? Write down, Anne started writing her diary on 20th June 1942. 20th June 1942, she started writing diary. Clear? So this is a brief sketch about her personal life. Hanji beta, 20th June 1942. So in the diary, beta, she mentioned a lot of things in the diary every day. But in your syllabus, I won't be telling you beyond that because you get confused. I discuss with you a bit of things. But jo aapke chapter mein mention hai, not in the novel, I'm going to discuss that. So write down Anne's school life. Give the heading. Anne's school life. She has mentioned about her class. That how they would wait for result and all. They were shaking with fear. Ye sab hum discuss karenge. Clear? So what sort of school life she had? Entire class was shaking with fear. Teachers, because why everyone was scared in the class? Yes, except Rian. He never gets scared of anything. Fine. So entire class was shaking with fear because teachers were going to decide their future. In the next meeting, you know, yeah, वहाँ पे move मिलते हैं, move, M-O-V-E, they get, remove also. So they, you know, they will move up in the next grade or who will be kept back in the same grade. So that was to be decided by the teachers. She realizes that at least there are about a quarter of students who are totally worthless. तो उसको लगता था दिस इज द व्यू पॉइंट ऑफ एन फ्रैंक दैट क्वार्टर ऑफ स्टूडेंट मींस 1/4 ऑफ द क्लास ऐसे बच्चे थे जिनको आगे नहीं जाना चाहिए बिल्कुल भी फाइन सो बट इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू प्रेडिक्ट अबाउट द डिसीजन ऑफ टीचर्स सो दैट्स व्हाई शी वाज कंफ्यूज्ड कि टीचर्स क्या डिसाइड करेंगे एन फ्रैंक वॉज नॉट मच वरिड अबाउट हर रिजल्ट फाइन बट हर फ्रेंड्स ऑल्सो वर नॉट वरिड बिकॉज दे वर पुटिंग इन एफर्ट दे वर हार्ड वर्किंग The only thing she was worried about was she was not sure about maths. So Anne Frank was not good at maths. Which subject? You should remember it. Fine. She has good relation with her teachers also. She has mentioned in her diary. Write down the name of the teacher. Mr. Keesing, maths teacher. मिस्टर कीजिंग वॉज हर मैथ्स टीचर एंड एन फ्रैंक को मैथ्स अच्छा नहीं लगता। कई बार क्या होता है हमें सब्जेक्ट अच्छा नहीं लगता तो टीचर ऑटोमेटिकली हमें बुरा लगने लग जाता है। एंड समटाइम्स द सब्जेक्ट इज अवर फेवरेट एंड टीचर ऑल्सो बिकम्स अवर फेवरेट, सो दिस इज वाइस वर्सा एंड इट वेरीज फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन ऑल्सो। सो शी इज स्पेसिफिकली शी हैज मेंशनड अबाउट मैथ्स टीचर मिस्टर कीजिंग। नेक्स्ट हेडिंग दो, एन फ्रैंक रोट थ्री एसेज गिवन बाय मिस्टर कीजिंग। नेक्स्ट एंड लास्ट हेडिंग है ये बस, एन फ्रैंक रोट थ्री एसेज गिवन बाय मिस्टर कीजिंग। कौन बता सकता है मुझे नेम्स? यस परीना, इनकॉरिजिबल चैटर बॉक्स, वेरी गुड फाइन। So three essays were given and Anne Frank was very talkative in the class and Mr. Keesing was a very nice teacher. He thought rather than punishing the child, what should I do? I should give such punishment that child himself or herself corrects her behavior. So he gives one essay, chatterbox. Chatterbox kisko kehte hain? The person who speaks a lot. So she writes an essay on it. And when she reads it, Mr. Keesing laughs it away rather than scolding her or usko danta nahi teacher ne, he just laughs it away and he gave another, and she continued talking even after that. So he gave another topic, incorrigible chatterbox. What does it mean, incorrigible means? Yes, incorrigible means which cannot be corrected. Aisa chatterbox ki jo sahi nahi ho sakta hai, wo bolti rehti thi. Fine, shall I write the word? हाँ जी, she was talking in the class, so he gave her home assignment or that you are supposed to write an essay on this topic. उनको लगा कि after writing an essay, she will realize her mistake and she will not disturb me in the class. Shall I give you also? You're also, Ryan and Daksha has improved after that incident, but Vivan and Dishant, they all are chatterboxes of the class. You talk. You talk, so I should give you one essay, na? Okay, let's move on to our chapter. Then, Mr. Keesing, he gave that extra work of writing an essay on Chatterbox, this topic. She writes 3 pages, can you imagine? When first topic was given, how many pages? 1, 2, 3, 4? On which topic? So, first topic, fine? किसको देना है? इस क्लास के कि अपनी क्लास? किसी भी 5 बच्चे को देना है? ओके बैठो, वेट 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 वेट। सो आई विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग यू दिस एट एंड बेटा, दीज आर सम 5 फॉर्म्स, फाइन। सो आई विल बी गिविंग टू 5 रिस्पॉन्सिबल चिल्ड्रन ओनली। बेटा दिस इज जस्ट काइंड ऑफ अ रिसर्च वर्क, फाइन। समटाइम्स व्हाट हैपेंस, यू वॉन्ट बी डूइंग एनीथिंग, यू हैव टू जस्ट स्टिक वन एमसीक्यू आफ्टर रीडिंग इट। सो आई विल बी गिविंग टू 5 चिल्ड्रन, दे विल बी सबमिटिंग टू योर क्लास टीचर इन द मॉर्निंग, फाइन। गॉट इट, आई विल बी गिविंग यू। नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू अवर, इन द ब्रेक आई विल गिव यू, आफ्टर दिस 15-मिनट ब्रेक इज देयर। यस, लेट्स नॉट वेस्ट टाइम बेटा, प्लीज। So first chatterbox, this topic was given. She wrote 3 pages on it. And what was the content of the essay? She argues, yes, she argues that talking is a student's trait. Write down, you should know what was the content of the first essay. Chatterbox wale, first wale, usne kya likha? That talking is a trait of a student. कि जो बात नहीं करता वो स्टूडेंट ही नहीं है। शी वॉन्ट्स टू प्रूव दैट, तो उसने बहुत सारे पॉइंट्स दिए। द टॉकिंग इज अ स्टूडेंट ट्रेट एंड शी प्रोमिसेस टू कीप इट अंडर कंट्रोल ऑल्सो। ये भी सही बात है ना, ट्रेट मीन्स क्वालिटी बेटा। सो शी प्रोमिसेस टू कीप इट अंडर कंट्रोल एंड व्हाट शी फील्स दैट शी विल नेवर बी एबल टू क्योर हर सेल्फ with completely with this habit ki wo hamesha chup karke baithe aise nahi ho sakta hai. She you know accepted this. So Mr. Keesing, he has a good laugh at her arguments in the essay After laughing, he assigned her second essay, and that was incorrigible chatterbox. Fine, you should know the spelling also. Incorrigible, which cannot be corrected. Incorrigible chatterbox. And finally, as punishment for continuing talking in the class, she was given quack, 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 said Mistress Chatterbox. This is the name, okay, Parina? Not only quack, quack, quack. Fine, so write down the, you can get option quack, 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 Mr. Chatterbox, Mistress, in that way. So you should know, third essay was quack, 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 said Mistress Chatterbox. This is the complete name. Clear? What was the name of Anne Frank's friend? She has mentioned. No. The class, you know, after that class started laughing on her, her friend, the friend who offered her help to write an essay. Who offered her help to write an essay? Yes, Sane was there. S-A-N-N-E. क्योंकि chapter ही नहीं पढ़ा हमें कैसे पता होएगा? Sane offered her help. Sane, write down. S-A-N-N-E. Sane offered her help. That shall I help you in writing an essay? Because she was good at poetry. So what was written? बेटा second essay का content नहीं बताया उन्होंने, third essay का बताया है, that she finishes the poem about, then third time she wrote a poem on quack quack said Mistress Chatterbox's topic पे, she wrote a poem, and what was there in the poem? It was about baby ducklings, three baby ducklings and mother duck and father swan, fine. And they were bitten to death by father because they quack too much. That was the theme of the poem. That baby ducklings always used to say quack, quack. Isliye father bitten them to death. So actually, she was proving the point that bolne ke liye unko maar diya gaya. So that was a kind of satire. Wo apne teacher ko convey kar rahi hai. That just because of they spoke a lot, they were killed by the parents or father specifically. Clear? Yes. उसने पोएम लिख दी, फाइन. शी इज नॉट बीन असाइंड विद एनी एक्स्ट्रा होमवर्क आफ्टर दैट. क्लियर? सो दैट वाज सिंस देन अ चेंज हैज कम इन. उसकी पोएट्री पढ़ के मिस्टर कीजिंग गॉट अफेक्टेड इमोशनली, दैट इफ अ चाइल्ड इज राइटिंग इन दैट वे, दैट यू नो अवर पोएट्री, अवर आर्ट, अवर वे ऑफ स्पीकिंग, दैट एक्सप्रेस अ लॉट अबाउट हु वी आर एंड व्हाट वी फील इन अवर लाइव्स. Fine, if you're not happy, that will be visible in your performance, in any art form. That is a psychological way. You know that handwriting is also considered behavior assessment ho sakti hai handwriting ke upar. I have read one book, I learned that art. So I'm just telling you, the way you express yourself, you write, the way you write, the way you draw some picture or poetry, wo aapke feelings ka ek tarah se kya hota hai, emotions express ho jate hain. So that is a psychological way. So after that, Mr. Keesing decided not to give extra homework to Anne Frank. Fine. So that was it about all the facts and all. Now let me ask you the questions. After teaching, it is my moral duty. Whose mask is lying there, kindly see. Okay, so you can keep it here and give it to the teacher when she comes back. उन्होंने बोला था रहने दो. But I'm going to share the screen, beta. Kindly send me feedback if you are able to see the screen. Online students, if you are able to see the screen, okay. Now yes. Offline children, questions, ऐसे कोई answer नहीं करेगा. You will raise hand like a gentle being only. Fine. Why was writing in a diary a strange experience for Anne Frank? She had never written anything before. Option B, she did not know how to write. Option C, neither she nor anyone else would be interested in it later. Option D, both A and C. No, I'm saying just raise your hand. Yes, what's your name, beta? Yes, Lakshit, what is it? Yes, both A and C. Dakshita, I will be speaking that this question meant for only online students. तब आपने हैंड रेस करने हैं, पहले प्रेफरेंस है कि बहुत सारे बच्चे हैं, then let me give the chance to all, then I'll be turning to online students, fine. Who would Anne allow to read her diary? उसने मेंशन किया था कहीं पे? Her sister, her parents, a real friend, if she got one, no one. Yes, Tanya. Yes, she has mentioned it, beta. Dekho, ye aapne kabhi bhi nahi suna hoga. She mentioned it somewhere that if in case she got a real friend, a trustworthy friend upon whom she can trust with, you can say, folded eyes. Yes, blindfold faith, jisko keh dete hai, and that will be her real friend and she will allow her to read diary. Why does Anne want to keep a diary? Online students, this is for you. Why does Anne want to keep a diary? She has no close friends. She loves to write. She wants people to read about her later. She likes the idea of it. Yes, Dakshita beta, you can speak loudly.
She has no close friends.
Yes, correct answer. You can mute yourself. She has no close friends. Keep on noting down the questions, offline students. You're not able to see the screen. At least you can note down the questions. Boys, note down the questions. What did she name her diary? Very easy it is. I'm not going to ask anyone. Even Kitty is the name. And they have written Anne, Catty, Kitty, Kitten. So you can get confused. That's why, but it is very easy for you. Jo bacche baat hi nahi sunte hain teacher ki, they can choose any option, you know. You never know. Why does she give a brief sketch about her family in the diary? Option A, no one would understand it if she dove right in to introduce Kitty to her family. She would forget facts about her family. She liked talking about her family. Yes, Bisham, you raised hand. I'll give after that. Now it's your turn. Yes, Bita.
To introduce Kitty to her family.
To introduce Kitty to her family. Anybody else? Option I repeat. Why does she give brief sketch about her family in the diary? No one would understand it if she dove right in. This is the answer. She has mentioned that if she does not tell anything about her family, nobody will understand it. And directly, she just doesn't want to jump into it. She wanted to tell the life sketch of her family also. Fine. Which subject was she not sure of passing? Yes, Daksh, please stand up. Nobody will speak. Yes, maths is the right answer. Why was Mr. Keezing annoyed with her? This boy will give the answer. She was not a good student. She was talkative. She was rude. Yes, talkative. Very good, beta. Okay, have a nice day, all of you. And keep.